is our pleasure to have with us today WSIS Prize winner 2016 for category Enabling Environment. Coming from the Ministry of Communication and Information Technologies from Egypt with the winning project Lifelong Learning and Employment for People with Disabilities. How do you see the objectives of your project?
Well, disability actually is referenced in seven targets or five goals of the SDGs, namely education, employment, inequality, sustainable cities, and data. And if you look at our project, it directly contributes to the capacity building and employment of persons with disabilities, which actually reduces inequality and contributes to having an inclusive society, which is one of the elements of having a sustainable city.
Why are you committed to WSIS process and how do you value the WSIS prize contest?
WSIS process actually brings the world attention to the key challenges that we are all facing. And also it provides an avenue for collaboration and for sharing experiences and knowledge and best practices so that we can all together move the world to a better one. And that's why I value this prize very, very much, because it also encourages everyone who has really implemented a project that has an impact on the society to be recognized on that high level.
Thank you, and we hope to see you next year.
Thank you so much.